Connor, what are you still doing in bed? Look at the state of this lot. What are you doing? Are you going to get up? You're going to drink and send it to a grave.
I just do what I want.
Seen you a few times now. Obviously, you know who we are, you know what we're doing here. Boxing. Interested in boxing. Yeah. Well, I don't know what else you do with your time, but the way I see it, you've got a couple of choices between getting involved in stuff that I know you don't know, gangs and problems and getting arrested and fines and in court before a judge. And I've seen people do that. Now, I think you've got a choice between that and coming with us, boxing, getting involved in discipline, get trained, get fit, ultimately compete and then go as far as you can get, and ultimately you can end up making a lot of money out of it and have a different life. It's up to you, have a think about it. You know where we are, we're here Monday to Friday, every day. Have a think about it, give you some thought. It'll be good to see you. Hopefully see you come down. All right.
Something's up.
Just a few girls at school that send you some horrible text messages.
And how long has this been going on for?
Only a few weeks.
Tell mum and dad.
But they're not here.
I ain't leaving you at home like this. Mum, get ready. I'm going to take it to the gym with me.